Today, I am wishing you all a very happy 75th Independence Day.